Hello and welcome to Akshu's Kitchen. Today we'll see how to prepare an Indian grilled sandwich, which is also called Bombay sandwich, for which we are going to grind a green chutney first. For that we need mint leaves, coriander leaves, green chilies, a small piece of ginger, a very small clove of garlic, 1/4 teaspoon of salt and lemon of half a juice. We are going to grind all these ingredients into a fine paste and keep it aside. Next I am going to butter a bread. And on top of this butter layer, I am going to apply the green chutney. And then I am going to top it with some vegetables. First, some slices of fresh cucumber. And then followed by slices of tomatoes. Third, I have some boiled potatoes which I have sliced into thin slices. I am going to arrange it in the third layer. And finally, I'm going to top it with some onion rings and then sprinkle some chaat masala over it. You can also use the normal black pepper powder if you don't have the chaat masala. The mint chutney or the green chutney already has salt in it, so check for salt. And finally, I'm adding some cheese. In the original recipe, they don't use cheese, but I like to use some cheese. And finally, another bread with some butter and the green chutney on it, and the buttered side goes inside, and I am going to close the sandwich and put it in a preheated grill and cook it until it is golden brown in color and the cheese is melted. And you can see the sandwich is ready now with good colors and the cheese melted. Serve it hot with tomato sauce. It is a quick evening snack or even a main dish at lunch. Apart from the cheese, if you don't add it, it is a really healthy recipe. You can also add some additional vegetables of your choice. Try it and you will really like it. Thank you for watching Akshu's Kitchen.